There are a lot of Bluetooth speakers out there, but finding one that has long battery life and above all sounds good can be difficult. Add in rugged and waterproof, and the list really slims down. With a few minor drawbacks, I've been really impressed with the Turtle Shell and Big Turtle Shell from Outdoor Tech. The smaller Turtle Shell 2.0 costs about $130, while the larger Big Turtle Shell costs about $230. Both produce a solid sound, but if the volume is turned up, bass-heavy songs sometimes get muddled. At lower volumes, some tracks could use a little extra bass. The small Turtle Shell is a good pick for any room inside or for a small party outside. The Big Turtle Shell, on the other hand, can easily fill an entire backyard with sound.
I'm standing about 55 feet or about 17 meters from the microphone on my camera, talking in a regular speaking voice. I want to give you an idea of just how loud the Big Turtle Shell can get.
If you like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have a brain.
The real draw for these speakers is their durability. They're rated to IPX5 standards, so short of being submerged, they'll continue playing your tunes. They do tend to hold a bit of water when they get wet, so be sure to shake them out before going inside. Both have multifunction buttons on the front. You can pause music, increase and decrease the volume, and change tracks from the device. The Turtle Shell charges via micro USB, but the Big Turtle Shell has its own AC adapter, which means you'll have to bring it with you on long trips. One unique feature is that the Big Turtle Shell can recharge your mobile devices with an outbound USB port. Both speakers offer 16 hours of playtime. Overall, I was really impressed with these speakers. They're easy to use, they sound good, and they have long battery life. They're not designed for an audiophile, rather someone who wants to bring a rugged speaker with them on the go. On Cape Cod, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.